Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Robert Wheaton of Fatso's Burgers and Blues, and this is Airtime. And tonight we have with us a great band from right here in Arlington, Texas. Please welcome to the stage, Chamber Pop.
In the south of France, or maybe it was a frog. Right now I can't seem to recall. Oh yes, we were walking hand in hand in a London fog. He turned and threw me against the wall, and you said, can't you see that you are me? I have you. I have you. I fell into Ecuador. I left Chile in a trance. All the while I thought of you. I fell victim to circumstance. The obstruction blocked my view. I sat on my bed and I mourned my existence. But now I follow the
thank you.
morning found me yawning in technicolor. Dressed in white, she's waited for this moment all her life. Dressed in white, she's waiting for her man on his golden beast, but she'll find no release. Waiting at the chapel on the hill. Dressed in white, but will she ever be fulfilled? She's waiting. Without a care. dressed in black. You see, I was standing at the door in the back. Dressed in black. But you see, her father, he put a gun to my head. So naturally I fled. I left her there, waiting at the altar. Dressed in white, she's waiting for her man on his golden beast, but she'll get no release. Yes. resides on the streets of my fair city. And if you should see him there, let me warn you, he isn't very pretty. And I looked him straight in the eyes, and he did seem vaguely familiar. Something I wanted to say. And I asked him his name and he told me, but you wouldn't believe me anyway. Then he rolled up his sleeve and he showed me the price he had to pay. He said he wasn't there. He left Priscilla alone with another child. So on his way to this, I think you could say quite simply, don't sit in front of your television set.